Did you know in the Polar Express, the slowdown footage I'm showing you has the headlamp of the train flickering, which later in the movie is shown to get changed by the crew?